Hey, poetry lovers. Welcome to Pojo, a coffee and poem pairing. I'm Marj Hahne. I'm committed to making poetry hospitable for everyone. This morning, I'm pairing Monkey Bite Espresso by Bird Rock Coffee Roasters in San Diego, California, with Monkeys by Matthew Rohrer. Because monkeys. Monkeys. In another jungle, the monkeys fret. Vibrations are tremendous. Terror begins. Mist dissipates. Monkeys alight in unison, while beneath them nothing sexy happens. From within one mangrove, a monkey flutters helplessly. Another watches. Noise like refined alabaster drifts across our monkeys. Human intellect dwarfs only that first tier. Everything else excels. Intellect is nothing to savor. Monkeys know, monkeys see, monkeys do. As monkeys follow nauseated foresters across wet walkways, they announce their intentions. Mankind savors variety. Monkeys savor mankind. Poachers came and grabbed the monkeys. In disturbing circumstances, they thrive. Our satellites saw lilacs. Nighttime. No one wanders forever. That's Monkeys by Matthew Rohrer from his book, Nice Hat, Thanks, published in 2002 by Wave Books, paired with Monkey Bite Espresso. Thanks for watching.